In this lecture, we will understand the role of emotions in employee journey mapping. In journey mapping, emotions are given more importance than functional aspects. How do we capture these emotions and how do we use them? That's what we are going to learn in this lecture. Emotions play a very important role in employee journey mapping, or for that matter, in any journey mapping exercise. We all know that all of us go through various emotions at different stages of any journey. If you're an employee or a candidate who's trying to get interviewed for a job, we see it as a very functional activity. But as I mentioned earlier, there are a lot of emotions connected with that journey.